नेक्स्ट वी आर डिस्कसिंग थ्री डोमेन्स ऑफ लाइफ. थ्री डोमेन्स ऑफ लाइफ. ऑल ऑफ लाइफ कैन बी डिवाइड इनटू थ्री डोमेन्स. ओके, सो वी नो द टैक्सोनॉमिक हायरार्की. इट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम स्पीशीज एंड एंड इन किंगडम. इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेज आफ्टर किंगडम द नेक्स्ट हायर लेवल दैट इज डोमेन. कार्ल वोस, कार्ल वोस, द साइंटिस्ट नेम इज कार्ल वोस, proposed in 1990. Okay, he proposed these three domains of life. The three domains are, three domains are RK, eubacteria, eukaryota. Okay, RK, eubacteria, then eukaryota. Three domains of life proposed by Carl Voss. RK, it means, it includes Archaebacteria. In our next class, next chapter, that is biological classification. In that chapter, we will discuss what are Archaebacteria. Now you just understand it is a type of bacteria. So RK, the group includes Archaebacteria. Clear it is. The next group, that is, next domain, that is eubacteria. EU means true bacteria. That includes Monera, Protista. You know the five kingdoms. Which are the five kingdoms? Kingdom Monera, Kingdom Protista, Kingdom Fungi, Kingdom Plantae, and Kingdom Animalia. In this, Monera and Protista included in the domain eubacteria. Got it? The kingdom Monera and Protista included in the domain eubacteria. Then the next one is eukaryota. Eukaryota consists, it contain kingdom Plantae, kingdom Animalia, and the kingdom Fungi. These three are the domains of life. It is proposed by Carl Voss. Organisms are classified, any kind of organism, it having living, it classified into these three domains. The three domains are RK, eubacteria, eukaryota. RK, it contain Archaebacteria. Eubacteria means it contain Monera and Protista. And eukaryota, it consists of fungi. Fungi is another term is mycota, mycota, mycota. Then kingdom Plantae and the kingdom Animalia. Got it? Next we are discussing the types of taxonomy. Types of taxonomy. Okay. So taxonomy, the taxonomy is the systematic arrangement. It's again classified on the based on the character that they choose. Alpha taxonomy, beta taxonomy, omega taxonomy, cytotaxonomy, chemotaxonomy, and the karyotaxonomy. Alpha taxonomy, it indicates, it studies about the species. Okay, in beta taxonomy, studies the natural relationship, natural interactions of the species. In omega taxonomy, we discuss the evolutionary history or evolutionary relationship of the organism. In cytotaxonomy, discussing cyto means cell. So cellular level of the plants and animals are discussing in cytotaxonomy. Chemotaxonomy. So what is chemotaxonomy? Chemo indicate chemicals. So here we are discussing the chemicals which are present in the both plant and animals. The next is karyotaxonomy. Karyon, K-A-R-Y-O-N, karyon. Karyon means nucleus. So here what we are discussing in karyotaxonomy, we are discussing the nucleus of the, about the nucleus. Okay, what are the features of nucleus? Discussing the features of the nucleus in case of both plant and animals. Got it? So what are the type of taxonomy? Alpha taxonomy, beta taxonomy, ओमेगा टैक्सोनमी, साइटो टैक्सोनमी, कीमो टैक्सोनमी एंड कैरियो टैक्सोनमी इन अल्फा टैक्सोनमी वी डिस्कसिंग द स्पीशीज कैरेक्टर बीटा टैक्सोनमी वी डिस्कसिंग द नेचुरल रिलेशनशिप ओमेगा टैक्सोनमी वी आर डिस्कसिंग द इवोल्यूशनरी हिस्ट्री साइटो टैक्सोनमी वी स्टडीड द सेलुलर स्ट्रक्चर इन कीमो टैक्सोनमी वी डिस्कस द केमिकल स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ बोथ द प्लांट एंड एनिमल विच ऑर्गेनिज्म वी आर स्टडी इन कैरियो टैक्सोनमी वी आर डिस्कसिंग वी आर स्टडीइंग अबाउट द न्यूक्लियस क्लियर these are the different types of taxonomy this you can't see in your textbook this is a part of our NEET exam okay